Hi and welcome to the session. I am Neha and today I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, draw a rectangle with adjacent sides of lengths 5 cm and 4 cm. So let's see its solution. Let us draw the rough sketch of a rectangle and write all the measurements on it to visualize the figure. So here we have a rectangle. Let's name it as A, B, C, D. Here in question we are given that the adjacent sides are of lengths 5 cm and 4 cm. And we know that in a rectangle, length is always greater than the width. So the length will be equal to 5 cm. That is AB equal to DC equal to 5 cm. And the width will be equal to 4 cm. So AD equal to DC equal to 4 cm. So we got the four lengths of the rectangle. Now we also know that all the angles of a rectangle are right angles. That means each is 90 degrees. Now we have the two angles, that is angle A and angle B. Also, we have the measure of length AB. So, we'll take AB as base and let us draw AB equal to 5 cm. Alright, so here we have AB equal to 5 cm. Let us write steps of construction side by side. So, our first step of construction is draw a line segment AB equal to 5 cm. Now we have angle A equal to 90 degrees. So let us draw an angle of 90 degrees at point A. So here we have drawn angle BAX equal to 90 degrees. So let's write our second step of construction. That is, make angle BAX equal to 90 degrees at point A. Let's go back to our rough figure. Now here we know that AD is equal to 4 cm. So we will take A as center and radius 4 cm and we will draw an arc to cut AX at point D. So draw the arc and mark the point as D. So let's write our third step of construction, that is, with A as center draw an arc of length 4 cm to cut AX at point D. Now again, we know that angle B is 90 degrees. So we will draw an angle of 90 degrees at point B. So here we have drawn angle ABY equal to 90 degrees. So let's write our next point of construction, that is, make angle ABY equal to 90 degrees at point B. Now, BC is also 4 cm. So, we will take B as center and radius 4 cm and we will draw an arc to cut BY at point C. So, we got the arc and the point C. Now, let's write our fifth point of construction, which will be same as third one, that is, with B as center draw an arc of length 4 cm to cut BY at point C. So now we have located all the points, that is A, B, C and D. And now to get the required rectangle, we just need to join DC. So let's join DC. And thus we got the required rectangle A, B, C, D. So our final, that is sixth point of construction, is join DC, and hence A, B, C, D is the required rectangle. So with this we finish this construction and the question as well. I hope you must have understood the construction. So goodbye for today and take care.